what you eat. You got three food groups, and they sure as hell ain't fries, Chips Ahoy, and Milk Duds. And you all wonder why your faces look like topographic maps of the Himalayas. Well, today we're going to talk about
woman.
Nutrition. We're going to be
you
talking about
be
what
with
you
me
should be
tonight.
Eating and why you should be eating it.
That was cool.
You two are pathetic poster boys for the world of no self-esteem. We're gonna handle this deficiency once and for all. That's right. Meet me in the gym after school. It's time to tighten up those disgusting wickets of yours and get down to some serious remedial weight training.
Baby, don't be shy when you're holding my hand, 'cause as time goes by, you got to understand it's you.
Whoa. Is this the Partridge Family?
Yeah.
I think this is Barry Manilow.
This isn't Barry Manilow. He's blonde-haired like me.
Yeah, and he sucks like you, too.
Yeah. I mean, no. But much.
Boy, this is horrible.
Yeah, and it sucks too.
Yeah. This video, like if it was a turd, it would like be like the same thing.
Yeah. At least if this video was a turd, it would like be kind of cool.
Yeah. This guy sucks.
Yeah.
And then this guy, just look at him.
Yeah. What a dork.
Hey, Beavis. What happened when Napoleon went to Mount Olive?
What?
Popeye got pissed. Get it?
Yeah.
All right, you two shameless bags of atrophy. I'm gonna change your lives.
I think he's starting to like us.
Yeah.
Quiet! Discipline, gentlemen, discipline. I talk, you listen. Integrity, respect, that's self-respect. To know that your buddy can rely on you when he's hanging it out all over the edge, and vice versa. I remember those days on the Ho Chi Minh Trail with the mighty Big Red One, Grace, my trusty M16 by my side. In the jungle, boys, no one was innocent. You got them before they got you. I want to tell you, my squad followed them flame-throwing tanks into those hostile villages. Man, it was beautiful. Fire everywhere. Not cool, hot. We'd get into those crusty little dwellings. Those poor peasants would be looking at us like we were the Almighty himself. Now that's self-esteem, gentlemen. Strength, anger, hatred. Are you with me? Are you with me? I said, are you with me? That's it. That's it. Now let's grab some weight and get busy.
Wussy.
Shut up.
Come on, wuss.
Pitiful. Are you a man?
Yeah.
What makes you think so?
I got testicles.
clowns think you're so damn funny. You say you're a man, prove it. You want to see a man, boy? I'll show you a man. Kick me in the jimmy.
No way.
I said do it. Yes! Do it again. Do it hard. Yes!
Whoa. That was cool.
Now get your floppy appendages on this bar and send it up.
Chode.
Shut up. It is hopeless.
Get this thing off of me.
Are you guys ready to slam?
Slam! Slam!
Yeah! These dudes kick ass. Let the boys be boys.
Well, it's another one. It's the gutter one. Gotta run in the troublesome. Extra double dumb. I come to beat him, and to treat him. The one that I'm cheating. So everybody wanna down grind me. I'ma show you how.
Slamming is cool.
Yeah.
Cause like, if you're at a concert and some dude smacks you, you can like smack him back, and it's like, you know, cool.
Yeah. It's like you can go around slamming into people and hitting them, and hitting them.
Yeah.
And like the only thing they can do about it is like kick your ass.
Yeah. That's cool. You know, like, whenever you see a band stage diving, it's, like, pretty safe to say that they're cool.
Yeah. Whenever I go stage diving, I look for chicks with big thingies, and then I jump right into them.
Shut up, Beavis. You've never even been to a concert.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
That was a killer workout.
Yeah.
You are a beautiful woman. One more day and we'll be totally ripped.
Yeah.
Dude, you stink. Hit the shower. Bathe her and bring her to me.